A Charlotte man thinks that thieves went into his mailbox, intercepted a single check, and then drained thousands of dollars out of his bank account.
Well, I think everybody is a target right now.
Now, the alleged victim believes that criminals used just one of his checks to print more.
He told Action 9 investigator Jason Stujenki the thieves got away with about $10,000, and now he has warning for everybody.
They know what they're doing.
Tom Habel owns a car dealership on Independence Boulevard. He told me he mailed a check to NASA Federal Credit Union and a car title to a customer.
Never made it.
He thinks so someone stole his mail, altered that check to the credit union, and cashed it.
See how they crossed the name and they put a different a person's name? And the 500, they made it 5,000.
Then it looks like the thief used Habel's bank account number from the check to print two more checks with the same account number, one for $2,000, the other for $2,010. Altogether, the criminals stole more than $9,000.
Very frustrating, not knowing if they're going to produce more checks.
I've covered other cases of thieves stealing mail, even some postal employees. Postal inspectors say from fall 2017 to fall 2018, special agents investigated more than 1,200 complaints of stolen mail and arrested 425 people.
The check got cashed.
Habel doesn't know who took his mail. He says his bank reimbursed him, so that's good. He also told police in Action 9, so I could warn you.
Well, I think everybody is a target right now.
In East Charlotte, Jason Stujenki, Channel 9 Eyewitness News.
Wow, thieves finding more and more ways to take your money.
Yeah, unfortunately, they're working hard at it every day.
Yeah.
Now, Jason's advice here is to check your bank accounts every day so you spot any specific suspicious activity. And try to mail important items at the post office directly, and if you mail them somewhere else, at least do so before the last collection time on the mailbox. That way your mail doesn't sit overnight.